cherub butts and a dog. Mm-hmm. I'm like, who doesn't need the little cherub butts? I cannot believe there is a Goodwill here in Las Vegas that I have never been to. And I've lived here now for 10 years. Because I was like, wait, Tiffany of Thrifting Vegas was saying we have 11. I'm like, 11? We do? So I pulled up the map and I'm like, holy smokes, there's a Goodwill I've never been to. So I wouldn't come to this one alone. I'm not going to lie. I'm a little scared. It's not in the best part of town at all. But this lady here assures me she will be my bodyguard. She will block bullets. She will... boom, boom. Yeah. So we're all good and we're going shopping. So, and it is senior day. So we get 40% off. Woot, woot. So we're going to get in there and we're going to go see what we can find.
Let's go get shop done.
No, I cut you off. All right, Carrie, I'll let you do the honors.
Let's go find a lucky cart.
Whole another room over there. Okay. Lucky cart. Are we each getting one or just sharing one? No. This one's bigger, so let's get this one and share. We are starting in the furniture room. Lamps. Ooh. Lamps. I don't see anything exciting though.
I do like the jars.
You like the jar lamps?
I do.
I'm not a fan.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, look what she just found. Heidi hiding on the shelf. Oh, Mickey Mouse. It's probably a Fire King. Oh, it's red tags with no discount. Stick him in the cart. Stick him in the cart. Yeah, he's a ponder. We'll see. We'll see what he's worth. When we have a couple things to look up, we'll do that. It is in the brief moments of our everyday memories. Lives that we find memories to treasure forever. See, I read that all and it's supposed to be divided up. Okay. Not sure.
Oh, this is...
oh, it's a little vintage cute, right? Easter. Yeah, that is cute. What are you? Molly Pompanoi or Porpanoi? It's a limited edition.
Portanoi?
I don't know. And I see a P there. 1978. It's a little boy holding his little bunny. $2.99. Okay, I gotta put that in the cart.
That's when I graduated from high school.
All right, let's see. Little dolly. Chili peppers. Kind of like the chili peppers. Kind of like the birds. But I have plenty of birds for the bird ball. Oh, Carrie's gonna like that. Oh, I have some of these that I didn't put up this year, but I was going to. I had good intentions. Well, that's kind of cool. You know, just a nice Christmas tree in a barn. All right. This store is laid out. We're kind of hitting the textiles first. This is a Stranger Things Scoops Troop Fleece Throw for $14.99. I've never seen that. I've never seen that show. I know. I just talking about it. And you guys may not hear Carrie as much as usual because of the new microphone system. She's behind me. She's by like she. There she is. Ah, so this is what she was flashing at me was a little nesting dolls for $2. She does have a unibrow. This one does have a unibrow. All right, we're putting her in the cart. Look at this little monkey blanket with a big old huge rickrack.
I love rickrack.
That is fun. It's homemade. No, it's homemade. It's definitely homemade.
How much is that?
It's $2 minus 40%. You gonna get the monkeys?
I might get the monkeys.
Get the monkeys. And this says miscellaneous, but there's not much miscellaneous here that we're looking at. Baggies of toys on the wall. Oh, those cupcake? Oh, they're little silicone cupcake feet things. silicone cupcake feet things. There we go. That's an official term. Hey, this is kind of cool material. It's like newspaper material. And it's like an outdoor fabric. Come take a peek at this, Carrie, because I know you do the fabrics at your booth. It's kind of cool. Outdoor upholstery can be a little expensive. I don't know why I was gonna why did I just tangle those words? That didn't even make any sense. Goodness. There's a whole bunch of little.
It's the whole.
Oh, there's he's from Ghostbusters, isn't he?
No, they're all. No,
Nightmare Before Christmas. Christmas. Is the dog in there? Is the dog? Oh, he is. Zero. That's
Tell
his name, right?
That's not fabulous.
That's awesome. $3.99. Woot woot. Oh, and I got this off of a cart that they just brought out. This big old fabulous seahorse for $7.99.
Starfish.
Did I say seahorse? Yo, thank you for correcting me because I would have had 12,000 comments.
I knew what you meant, though.
Correcting me. Yes. And technically, they're not even starfish anymore. That's now not the correct term. Now it's sea star. It's a sea star. Okay, it looks like they're. Hard goods shelves are loaded up, so this is promising. I wish those were acrylic, but they're not.
This might be fun over here.
We can wish all we want. Hold on, I'm getting to this motorcycle here. It says, bad to the bone, Danbury Mint, $7.99. It's not really my thing. Hold on. I'll get up. No. See, I swing the camera too fast when you keep telling me to look. I get the comments, girl. I get the comments. I get in trouble. And now I'll get people saying, "You're so mean to her." Oh, he's like a hobbyist piece. Duncan. Enterprises, 1978, so that was probably the blank, you know, the raw ceramic, and then somebody painted him. Got an elephant up there. No, I'm not going to buy the pumpkins. She was harassing me for buying the pumpkins the other day. I have weaknesses, okay? I just have weaknesses. Like, this is so 70s, this candle right here. Oh my gosh, that's so 70s. It's kind of awesome. And then there's this guy. He is wearing a Christmas hat. What does that say on there? Old something. I don't know who he is. Is he somebody I should know, or is he a hobby piece? He's like that dough stuff. I'm gonna leave him. Oh, that is very, very mid-century.
Right.
That is cool. Let me see.
And he's not chipped. He's got a little.
He's got a little schmutz. I think there was a label here.
Yeah.
I think he had a because that's like old adhesive. That's a very cool piece. H2. It might even say Hager under there, but or a California pottery. Yeah, that's cool. You gonna get that? Well, let me see it. Let go! Unhand it, woman!
Yeah, that is. Hey. Oh my god, that is funny.
I wish there was more of that.
I know, me too. It was right here and I was.
What's
like,
that? Fabric paint. Oh.
Washer. Artisan.
Fabric paint for $6.99 and 40%. That's gotta be a good deal. I just know that because I have a little artist at home, so let's grab that in the cart. That stuff ain't cheap. Because this mama buys a lot of it. $14.99. It's pretty. I don't know if it's $14.99 pretty because it's just like not a name or anything. This looks like a Talavera, but it's not actual true Talavera because they all have their artist name. So it looks like that, but it's got a big chip. And it's 10 bucks. Put you back there. What are you? From the Netherlands. Oh, little from the Netherlands.
little candle tea light holder. Oh, it's got a big crack. Darn. Darn. Okay. I saw that at another store.
Yeah, I bought another
You
one.
Bought the other one.
Yes, I did.
Now you got a pair of bunnies.
My vintage Easter.
Rachel Ray Studios. There is a dolphin. Oh, let's see. Serenity. This is recycled glass. That's kind of a nice piece for $5. I think I will pick that up. Let's see who makes Serenity. It's a place by the shore. Rectangular vase. A place by the shore. That's interesting. 2003, distributed by Target. It's kind of cool though. I kind of like it. Kind of like this piece too. Oh, it's very lightweight for what it is. I think it's vintage, but it's not super high quality. All right. It's a nice old piece with some gold on it, but you can see it's pretty scratched up on the, it's a stained piece. It's not a, it's only $5. It's not the color of the glass. All right, what else we got? Ooh, look. Oh my gosh, then look at the one in front of it. Okay, hello there. your birds. Birds carved from shells. Those are pretty fantastic. I'm not so sure about the Google eyes, but the carving itself is pretty awesome. And $3.99, so we're gonna get those guys. And then I'm gonna look at the little thing behind it too, which is this sea urchin Christmas tree. Like, that has my name all over it. For $4.99 minus 40%. Yeah, I'll take that too. And then this guy caught my eye. This looks like it came from like the Siegfried and Roy Secret Gardens.
It does.
Doesn't it? With the white tiger and the toucan and the... It's just, it's resin. It's not very high quality.
Did I ever tell you that? So when Jeffrey Parker and I got married, we got married before he moved to Vegas. I wanted to get married in Vegas by an Elvis in front of the white tiger.
Of course you did. Of course you did.
Wouldn't that have been perfect?
You didn't get to?
No.
Oh. Well, that's sad. This has a nice clarity to it. Let's see. Oh, it's got, it's a... Can I read it from the inside? Maybe I can read it from the inside. Oh yeah, it's Mikasa Celebrations. Mikasa makes some pretty decent crystal. It just doesn't have the same resale value as like a Waterford or... But then there's this little chalkware plaque of little like cherub butts and a dog. Mm-hmm. I'm like, who doesn't need the little cherub butts?
Everyone.
And it is only $1, so that's coming home with me. And there's little amber glass, feels new. That's very broken. These little cheese servers. Oh, here's a willow tree. Oh, does not feel like it's in there. Oh yeah, somebody totally took that out of there. Nah. Cheese server. Oh, there's a Starbucks Washington mug for $6.99. We will leave you. Ooh, Noah's Ark Bank. It's kind of cool. Who makes you? Hallmark. Oh, it's a light. It's not a bank. It's a lamp.
Oh.
That's kind of cool, actually. But it is a bank.
Yeah.
I'm confused. Wait a minute. Because it's talking on here about non-replaceable batteries included. Oh, I thought that meant that it was a light. Never mind. It's like a bank that once did something that no longer does something. Oh, let's see. Magic Holiday Frozen. I gotta see what he's worth, because you know I spent a boatload on this outdoor decoration stuff, and some of it sells for a boatload. So I'm gonna look him up. Okay, this little bad boy is going in my cart. All right, let's see what... What is... Oh my goodness, I can't get a hold of this. There we go. That lead crystal. Oh, it's Princess House. It's a Princess House thing. Is it a taper holder? Like, do the candle, little taper hand candle? I think it is. I think it's supposed to be like that. So we'll put it back on the shelf like that. Yeah. Oh, these are really cute. I really like those. Darn it, they're $4 each with no discount. I mean, I'm looking for myself, but those are really cool. All right. Should I pay $4 for myself? No, because I don't even burn candles. That's just ridiculous. Just ridiculous. A little nappy. This looks like about a 1930s kind of design. Oh, you know what? I brought my black light too. I'm going to grab that out. Actually, I'm going to keep filming and Carrie's going to grab it out of my purse. As I wear my purse on my back. Nobody's going to be stealing my purse. Lord Carlton Fine Crystal. What's that? What is it? What is it? It's little candle holders. Yeah, nothing exciting. Let's see if anybody glows in here. Let it glow. Let it glow.
Just like these. Let them glow.
I know. I'd like... Oh, I like you. You're like, but none of that looks like uranium glass. Well, not just uranium glass glows. Sometimes the ingredients in the glass make it put off a glow so you can tell the truly old glass from newer glass. So never hurts to give it a little once over. I just realized what these are. They say American Mason Craft and More Vintage Style, and they're coasters. I kind of like those. And there's four of them. So they're like little mason jar coasters. $3 minus 40%. All right, I'm going to get those. I think these would go good at the booth. Around the corner and spotted this guy. He's a pier one. He's in pretty rough shape though. Like he was glued at one point and the glue's all yellowed. And he's $10 and she found another one. Yeah, but $10, that's a little much. That's a little much. Even with the discount, that's a little much. And here is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Crochet. Reindeer crochet. Everything you need to make Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and Santa. You know what? That was $25 originally and now it's $3.99. I'm grabbing that. This is so 70s. 70s, right? It's a 70s thing. It's a Pyrex. The uncandle. Corning Pyrex. Yes. Oh my goodness.
The supplies.
Is it all in there?
It is.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. It's the whole uncandle is in there. Oh, come on. For $1.99. Oh, we got to get that just because. Oh, I see something back there. It's calling me. Oh yeah. It's calling me. Oh, I kind of like this Christmas tree. How much are you? $2.99. I don't need
it
you though.
It better not be a pumpkin.
Look, 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 look. Oh, okay. Look what's back there. Ooh. We got two.
Let's see.
But see, I... Yes.
Yeah.
No, I love it. It's only $5.99. It's a Teleflora one, but I love these so much. I'm going to get it. Gosh, I'm doomed. I'm so doomed. I'm going to have to get another Halloween tub together because you know that one. Yes, that one's going in the cart. And that one's going in the cart because we can get rid of that floral stuff in there. Wait, I should see who makes it. It's another Teleflora. Okay. Him and him. I'm going to look at these in a second.
Can I have three not in my work?
And if this is not broken. Yeah. Yeah, him too. I put up a whole shelf of these. I love these so much. And you know, some are going to get broken. So then I'll have spares. So I'm not buying these for resale. I'm buying these for me because I love decorating with these. Yeah, he's awesome. Then let's come back over to the little woodland creatures that are probably also pure one. Ah, $10. Girl, I love them though. I do love, do I want to pay $10 for these guys? I kind of do.
That's funny.
I'm being ridiculous today. Okay. But I'm just in the process of putting away my Christmas stuff, so it's not too late for that to just get tucked in with my Christmas stuff. And so there.
All right. Show you something.
Did I miss something else? Oh, that's German. Definitely. Let's see if I can read it. Oh, wait. You see something on the inside? Aww.
This is excellent.
Yeah. Let me see if I can read it.
Go.
All right. All right. You guys are going to be laughing at me. Uberberge steit der Nebel in den Talern fallet ein Solder Nisch in seinem Leben nicht.
I'm sorry, auch. German people. Mal Benabelt sein.
I have German descent, okay? My grandma taught me all the swear words. That's the only words I really know how to
I
say. Finding cotton balls?
Cotton balls.
Is that?
I might get those.
What? Yeah, they're kind of cool. Oh, you got more cotton balls. You got cotton balls for days. You live near a cotton field?
And this is exactly what they look like on the plant.
That is it. I know. They look really good. Yes. Get them. Get them, girl. Oh, I like this Christmas tree, too.
Damn it. We're in trouble.
I know. We're already... And it's mostly, like, personal right now. So this is not good. I'm still going to show you values at the end. Like, if you're buying this for, like, a crazy person like me who's buying this stuff to buy for their house, you guys have to understand, if you saw my video where I showed how I decorate, I have this big, huge shelf that I have to put big things up on, and I like this, so I'm going to grab it. Okay, I know, there's so much stuff in this store. Oh, my goodness. There's Santa with his little cherry lips. This looks like recycled glass. It's kind of a neat piece. Over the river and through the woods. All right.
What do you think of him as a stocking hanger?
Oh, he's a cute stocking hanger, yeah. He is cute with the little trees in there. It's G, G, G. Wait. We can give it a little help. We'll give it a little brain help right there. Okay. Cookie cutters. All right. Oh, you found little wooden. What do they say? Kunst? Those are German. Those are nice. Very nice for $3.99 for the little baggie full of little German angels.
Aren't holding their instruments.
Yeah, they have a pretty good Christmas selection here.
Seriously.
Blank. Oh, these are... I saw another one over there that said Old Pete. They're Christmas stocking holders, and they marked them on the box what name was on them. I know. I see it back there. See that one? That one not as exciting to me. Got the M&M. Oh, what are these? Tinsel and fur. Set of 12 glass ornaments. I like these. I mean, they came from like Home Goods or something, but I like these. These are cool little pine cone bougie. And you know what? If they came from a Home Goods or a TJ Maxx or a place like that, they won't have them next season. And these will be desirable. Oh, I like this. I like this reindeer. I had so many mugs that I didn't even get out to sell this Christmas. Look at Elf on a Shelf mug. He's pretty cute.
He's got a little spoon holder.
He does have a spoon holder. Give me an L. I loved the other day when I asked you all out there if you say the letters back, and so many of you told me that you do, and some of you told me your husbands think you're crazy and all that stuff. I appreciate you.
You're not crazy.
These are for cooking apples, cooking baked apples, and there's a pair for $3. And then... I was looking for a signature. I don't see one, but that's okay because they're really nice looking. I'm going to grab those. It's this guy.
Oh, I can't reach you.
He is made of wood. He's carved wood. He's kind of cool, but not an easy sell. And at $10, I don't want to tie up that much money into inventory for something that's probably going to sell 25 to 30. Well, hello. Remember, they can only just barely hear you over there, Carrie.
I wish his friend was with
three 101 or 130 or 103, whatever you want to do with it. Are those bamboo mats all rolled up?
I think they're sushi mats.
Are they sushi mats?
I think they could be.
Those are kind of cool. Look at the elephant. Got some very crude tusks. He's got crude painted eyes. I mean, I don't know if somebody did that after the fact, but that, yeah, I'm gonna leave him. Oh, look how cute you are. But again, you guys, I can leave sea turtles. I can leave the sea turtles. I don't collect the sea turtles. I collect mostly tortoises. That's what they're supposed to look like, as tortoises. So. All right, let's see. Little signs. I don't have a passion for fashion. If anybody saw me dress, you'd know that. There's an S and an M and an O. I don't think we need any of those letters. Ooh, silicone straw set. How much are you? $1.99. Okay, picking those up. This is a Mrs. Albee, who was the original Avon lady. And so they give these out to the President's Club members each year for a certain amount of sales. This is a vintage one, 1981. I don't even know what these are selling for anymore. I'm not gonna get her because I don't think they bring a whole lot, but that brings back memories because I had a whole collection of those that I actually earned.
So Danny, do we know what letters you need still?
No, I don't know what. I know, but those aren't like super exciting ones either. I'm looking for exciting letters. L is for listening, E is for engagement, A is for achievement, R is for resourceful, and N is for nurture. Learn. That's kind of a cool little plaque though. I like that. Life is what we make it. Always has been, always will be. This is so true. So, so true. Cleaning and delivery service. Dry cleaners. I like that. That's a cool sign. It's a reproduction. Yeah, because I can always find these blank ones. So, not really looking for the blank ones, but I do like this D. I gotta tell you, even if I have a D, the only problem is it's not made for hanging. It's just made for sitting on a shelf. I don't need it. I don't need it.
Didn't we talk about this?
Yes, we talked about it. Oh, that. Choose happy. Yeah. Oh, look at this. Oh, another Swiss bell. I have one of these. You know what? For 40%, it's kind of cheaply done, but it would only be like $3. And these do pretty darn good. And now I can sell this with the other one that I have and like a lot. So I'm going to grab that. And I'm going to look at this cute little box with the animals on it. Oh, it's a clock. Oh, look at that. It is Imperial Clockworks. Huh. Are you vintage? You're not, well, you're not super vintage. I wonder if fresh batteries would make you work. Because you're really, really adorable. It's not that old, though. It's just made to look old. All right, I'm going to leave it because I just really don't do clocks. I know, look at all these letters. Yeah, I don't even know what I need right now. I don't think I have a C yet, or do I have a C?
I don't think you do.
Maybe we'll grab the C. Okay. And
hi, Joan.
Yeah, oh, there's Joan. We're not spelling Joan. But then you've got an X up here. Oh, she's spelling all kinds of things now. Spelling all kinds of things now. There's an R. Give me an R. I never see X's, no. Well, I mean, I see my X. Those look like Wachtersbach. Or Wachtersbach, however you want to say it.
Hand-painted.
Oh, but Gibson. They're not. They're Gibson. Aha, they fooled me. They fooled me. All right, let's see. Rheingold Extra Dry. Aloha. Comfy and cozy. believe when it's beyond reason to believe. You guys know I like to read all this little stuff. Gives me something to say, too.
Can I have a 299 word tag?
Ooh. It's kind of a interesting piece, but it's very lightweight. Interesting. Aw, little kitty. Oh, it's a dog and a cat. Stocking holders. Very sweet. He's all scratched up, though. I know. I'm ignoring the pumpkin. I don't have to have every pumpkin. Just almost everyone. Ooh, that's a neat plate hanger. For $2.99, solid brass. I'm going to grab that. I do like this S, but I don't need an S. There's no S in what I'm spelling, is there? There's not. No, there's not. I have no S. What if I want an S? Then I would just have to make it like a possessive. Then I'd have to find an apostrophe. Oh my goodness, do they even make an apostrophe? Probably not. She says we'd make one. We'll just make one up. No, that would just be silly. It would be silliness. Oh, I like these happy flowers. All right.
Gerber daisies.
Gerber daisies? Is that what that is? Oh. Yeah. You know, very common though. Very common. All right, we got the clear vases. Nothing exciting in there. Nothing exciting in these vases either, huh? And I got a sugar skull, but he's not exciting to me. Whoa, nothing. Nothing, which is not bad because we already have a cart full. So it's okay. It's okay that we're finding nothing. I'm okay with that. I do kind of like the lemons. I'm telling you, the little fake lemons are kind of pulling me, but I'm going to leave them.
I was thinking the same thing. There's two of them.
I'm going to leave them. I'm going to be good. Those are cute. I don't like it. Kind of like, I don't, if they were any other color but yellow, I'd be having difficulty leaving them.
You don't like yellow?
I'm not a yellow, gold, amber kind of gal. I'm not. I like bigger, bolder colors. You know, purples and reds and blues and cute little succulents that I might have to have that one. That one, not so much. But I think I do have to have that one. All right, what are these? Suisse. I have never heard of Suisse or Smeese. Is it Suisse or Smeese? I'm not sure.
Is it Achoo?
No, they're Suisse or Smeese. They made to look a little bit like Fiesta, if not a lot like Fiesta. That's what made me look at them. That's a Cracker Barrel. Let's see if I can get up gracefully. There we go. I did it. Officially off the market. Oh, she's looking it up. It's Suisse.
Suisse.
It is Suisse.
Yeah.
Okay.
Interesting.
What do the mugs go for? Since you got that open. I know. Now I'm going to ask you. Oh, look at this set. $5.99. Oh my goodness. Mr. and Mrs. They look like Frenchies, French bulldogs. Oh my gosh, those are adorable. They are $5.99 red tags, so no discount, but we're gonna get those. Oh God, look at the dog. Oh, this would have been stacking. Oh look, there's some of them. Oh, are they all here? Can we find? No, that's not the same one. Where's the rest of the doggies? We need the rest of the doggies. There must be, there's more. There's more of these guys, I know, because they stack and there's cute little doggies somewhere. Find the cute little doggies. Aww. I want the cute little doggies.
See the Eiffel Tower.
I don't want the Eiffel Tower. I want cute little doggies to finish this stack. That's what I want. Oh, there is Mary Engelbright, but she is chipped. Oh no, this is Our Name is Mud. Why did I think that was... Wow, these Our Name is Mud mugs can do really well, but not with a chip. We're not going to get that. What is this one? I drink coffee for your safety. Oh, that's just terrifying. All right.
You stick your little cookies in there.
You stick your cookies in there? Yeah, you stick your cookies in there. I ain't sticking my cookies in there. Sexy.
I love grandma next to sexy.
That's right.
I think that's a good thing.
I don't know how these used to do really well. I don't know how the big dog. Oh, that one's really, really scratched up too. So it helps me leave it. Now I cannot find the other mugs that go with those little stacking mugs. Darn it. Look what we found here. Oh, can't pay $3 each though. But these are actually marked Pioneer Woman. And they do quite well, even though you can find these at Walmart, Target, like. Can't remember which store they're in.
We just got a set.
I can't remember if it's Walmart or Target that distributes them.
Wally World, I believe.
Is it Walmart? Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter. Not everybody has a Walmart, number one. And people don't want to go to Walmart and go get their replacement. And they change patterns and colors and things that are available. So don't pass them by just because they sell them at Walmart. It's not a deal breaker.
What else you see?
There's nothing. All right. Clear glasses. Yeah, I don't see anything. These are kind of cool, but there's only one. Kind of like that. Like the shape, like the etching, but there's only one. What is that? Oh, these are Kettle One vodka glasses. Well, nothing exciting. Let's see what's over here. Ooh, I can get my little black light out again and just give it a quick scan. Hold on. Gotta dig it out of my pocket. Here it comes. Would be nice to be able to show you guys something that, like, is what I'm talking about. But no, 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 not here. Let's see. No, 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 not here. One of these days, though, something's gonna glow back, black, blah, 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 glow back at us. Boy, say that. No, that's. Yeah, it's Indiana bark pattern, which I really, really love. Yeah, that might make a good mushroom. Just saying. All right, let's see. What else we got in here? I don't know what that even says on there. I kind of like the blue and white polka dots. It's under here. This looks...
He looks cool, doesn't he?
He is a cute olive dish. Stylize is just not a good selling brand. But I'm digging this little, what looks to be a vintage planter. It is vintage, but it's not marked. So we don't know who made it, but this is the kind that they kind of like put the flamingos and things in. It's pretty crazed up. I mean, I am definitely sure it's vintage. You know what? Get 40% off of that $5, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. Who makes the eggplant with the big chip? I don't know, it's probably under the tag.
Aubergine.
Let's see. Ooh, some little Temptations ramekins with their, oh my gosh, there's like a whole shelf of them. $7, red tag, darn it. See, it's something they can look up, and this is what they're doing. Like, the stuff that they can look up, we're probably not gonna get good deals on anymore, because, well, they can look it up. And I know some of you will blame me and other YouTubers that do this, but it just is what it is. If it wasn't me, if it wasn't somebody else, they would find the information themselves just searching eBay, so. They know. They're not dumb. They know this stuff is being bought and resold. We've got some Pirates of the Caribbean coasters that appear to all be in here. Oh, and they're gray tagged at $3.99, which means they're half price. Oh my gosh, why wouldn't I get these for $2?
You're gonna.
Yes, I am. Let's go. See who makes this one. La Cafetiere. La Cafetiere. French press coffee. All right, nothing here. Let's see what we got. Oh my goodness, that's heavy. Mason Craft and More jars. These look vintage, but not a ton of resale value. Vintage does not necessarily equate into value. It's what makes this business not so easy. You don't want it to be easy, because if it was easy, everybody would be doing it, and then the prices would be all super low for all of us. So this is why I like to give education to those who really want to make a go of this and learn the little intricacies, because there is a good business to be made still. These are Edwin M. Knowles Marion. Those are so 50s. Like, just the colors, so 50s. Kind of love them, but I'm going to leave them. Green grapes. Glass. I can't really even imagine using glass plates in my home. My children are a little rough on dishes. These are Royal Dalton. Royal Dalton Fable. $10 for three. I'm gonna look up what those are going for. So you know I don't generally deal in plates because they are a little difficult to ship, but when you can turn $10 into $60 to $70, that's a chance I'll take. Oh look, she just found salad plates too. Okay, coolest. Dinner plates for $9.99. Salad plates for $4.99. Oh, we got another. This looks like Port Marion, is it? Are these Port Marion? Those are gorgeous. No, they're Williams Sonoma, which is pretty much just as good. Oh, these are really pretty. I like these bowls. All right, call me crazy. I'm going to grab those. All right, we're getting quite the full cart in this store. Which is interesting, because we didn't really expect that. So, what are these? These are greasy, I can tell you that. They are Camwood Ivory Universal Cambridge, made in USA, cattail. Those are pretty interesting. I'm gonna look those up too. Sadly, these just don't bring a whole lot of money, but Carrie found something up on the shelf. This is Treasure Craft. New in the box, the Camarillo Chip and Dip, and we get 40% off, so we're grabbing that. Calendar, 12 open dated pages. Oh, it's not any particular year. You make it whatever you want to make it. It's $4 at Big Lots. $1.99 here. I don't need it.
This is a corn cobber.
A corn cobber? Oh, that's very interesting. All right, let's see. Babar magnetic shapes. Is Babar still a thing? Babar used to be a thing. I wonder what year these are from. From Mud Puppy. I don't know if these are vintage or not. I'm gonna take a peek. Well, holy smokers, this might be a super score. $1.99 minus 40%. I will put that in the cart. I love looking through the crafty mishmash stuff. You just never know what's going to be in here. What'd you find? Remember, they can't hear you talking unless I get close to you.
I got a kitty cat latch book.
He is Christmas cute. J&P Coates Christmas kitty. How much is he? $5.99 minus 40%. That's a good buy. That's a good buy. Today is going to be awesome. Adult, oh, they've got it Ah, they've got it taped.
Can we have a DA bring
you can
boxes?
Kind of see it's
Thank you.
Somewhat used. Like I have time to color. Who am I fooling? Is this barbecue skewers. Pineapple barbecue skewers. So yesterday, what do these do? Oh, I thought they had like little stands. Yesterday I got Noah that long-handled salt and pepper shaker, and he was so happy with that. Oh my gosh, he says, Mom, do you know how much I burn my hands even in the house? So I think he'd like the skewers too. Although they might have some resale value, so I'm gonna check that first. But if not, these will go to Noah. All right, looking through a little bathroom stuff. Sometimes they can put some good stuff over here, but I don't see anything today. Our cart, oh yes, getting this for Jordan. She just asked me yesterday for one because she wants one when she's out here on her trip. So that's going in her suitcase. And more of my bougie eggs. These are like coil wrapped. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 of them in there for $2. So just, they have a big wall of baggies and stuff that we're just kind of scanning through. That's where I just found those eggs. What is this? Pencil and brush organizer. You know who could use one of those. Is it all there though? Almost.
Yeah, because it's, I guess, you build it.
Yeah, okay, I think I see how it goes. How much is that? Oh, $1.99 minus 40%. I'm gonna get that for Rachel. Just looked over and saw this on the top shelf. Wow, those look really cheesy. Those are really cheesy reproduction ones, so we're not getting those. We have a really, really full cart, but we are headed to checkout. Line doesn't look too bad, so I think we did pretty good, Carrie. What do you think?
I think we did excellente.
I think we did too.
Surprising.
Let's, oh my goodness, I can't turn the car. There we go. She's going to take over. But stay tuned for the recap. I will show you what I paid. And after I've researched everything, that's the values I give. So you'll know, if you see this stuff, what it's worth in the resale world. Let's go.
was not a bad trip at all. I think we will put this on our regular path. What do you think, Carrie?
Oh my gosh, so surprised.
Yeah.
So surprised.
They get some really good stuff here. Mm-hmm. Some of the prices were a little, but they're also getting ready for a red tag sale. And I know right before a red tag sale, they slap red tags on as much stuff as they can. I get it. It's all marketing. But this will be, it's not as bad of an area as I thought it was. I wouldn't want to break down or get lost around here, though. Okay? I'm just going to say.
All right.
Fair enough.
All right.
But yeah, not bad. I still wouldn't come here alone. This will be a bring Carrie with me because
Woo-hoo.
I need my roller derby bodyguard.
Woo-hoo.
You know, somebody who knows how to like
boom,
chuck them and push them out of the way and
knock them over,
bite them and scratch them. And
I used to play broom ball too. Did you ever hear of broom ball?
Broom ball?
Yeah. It was like a broom with a soccer ball on ice.
Nice.
Very interesting.
Nice. Everything you always wanted to know about Carrie. All right, we're going to go hit one more store, but you're not going to see that on this video. You will have to come back. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow, or I don't know if it'll be I don't know what day this is coming out. Sometimes it's tomorrow, sometimes it's in 2 days, because I go live on Mondays and I go live on Fridays. So the best way to know is just be subscribed and hit the little bell notification and hit all, and it'll tell you when the next video goes up and when I go live. So we're out of here. With that, go be profitable and
make it fun.